My favorite thing about Josh Hart is how simple he makes the game for himself. The very first scoring trick I learned as a kid was to bring the ball up the court on your offhand so that once you cross half, you can switch back to your right and attack. This is something that players at all levels should add to their games. Very simple, but it works.